In this video, I'll be demonstrating a running deep sub Q. I'm going to start at my apex of the incision. I'm going to go deep to superficial, starting in the apex to avoid an incisional hernia. Coming straight across, and I'm going to be superficial to deep so the knot is buried. Checking to make sure that my tails are on the same side of the bridge, that way the knot is buried. And then I'm going to instrument tie in line with my incision. If I was closing fascia, I would use no less than 5 knots. I'm going to cut right on the knot, make sure it stays buried. Now I'll start the running portion, staying in sub-Q. I'm going to do a couple of throws, that way I can make sure I'm not too tight. I'm also making not to lock my suture as I am tying. Just went into the muscle, I'm gonna stay out of there. Be nice to have someone following. And then I'm going to cut this right on the knot. And then when I go to bury my knot, I'm going to make sure I'm come under and just off center from the apex of my incision. So that's a deep bite to bury the knot. And then I'll make my my cut right on the skin. Running sub-Q.